Then he asks you, why are you late? What do you answer? You're 1 hour late to work, and when you finally make it to work, your boss catches you and asks you, why are you late? What do you say?
Good evening, boss. And others who are listening. I know today I've been tardy by an hour, and I know this has happened the past few days, but I have a viable explanation for this. You see, the reason for my tardiness is because my wife is actually pregnant, and because she's pregnant, she's going through a lot of pain. And when I say she's going through a lot of pain, I mean I'm going through a lot of pain. But when I mean I'm going through a lot of pain, everything she tells, everything which goes through her body, happens to be told by her as well, and happens to be heard by me. So now, I was a very innocent soul, and then I got married, and then things happened, and she's pregnant, and now I'm hearing things which I don't really understand. So, it's a very difficult position for me, dear boss. Now, boss, I understand that you have 4 children, and you have gone through this countless of times. So please, excuse my tardiness today, yesterday, weeks to come. And together, as the brotherhood of man, we will get by this. We will get by this together, me and my wife obviously. And you will excuse us so that our children will be good people in society, and please.
Master, thank you, Toastmasters and honored guests. What counts as an achievement? I'm going to repeat that just to waste a little more time. Never had to do table topics for a full minute, usually about 45 seconds. So what is an achievement? Well, an achievement is being true to yourself. Achievement is doing good deeds. Achievement is reaching to your goals, finding those goals, and then actually making them happen, and letting others see those goals. Achievement is getting a ribbon at the end of the speech. I love achievements. I really like to have one. Like to see me achieve. Please. Thank you.
You'd think you'd be out of practice. You think you'd be out of practice. Do we have time for one more?
Yes.
Yeah. Similar.
Two more?
Okay. One more.
I'll start with another guest.
Something not easy to find, but creative. And
By queen, I mean two individuals having the bond between them. What makes them together? What is love? What is love? Love is having a wife, having a future with her, having a baby girl or a baby boy. When that moment you hold her in your hands, that's love.
And now.